It was my best day ever.
Who wants a shot, baby? Come on, you gotta celebrate, right? You only get married once. You know, until you turn 40 and you trade in for the newer, sleeker, better-looking model.
Best Man Down. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters November 8th.
The story really is a mystery. It's a dovetailing mystery of, you know, a bride and groom that think they know their best man so well. Like, we all assume we know our friends really well.
Your uncle and I are very happy to have a belated Christmas dinner with the newlyweds. Too bad about your friend, Scott.
Dude, come on. You threw up in the women's
room. No, I didn't.
It's sort of a mystery that weaves this really unfortunate and unexpected death into essentially a planes, trains, and automobiles journey for the bride and groom.
They just found him lying there?
I don't know what he was doing.
The challenge with a movie like this is maintaining a consistent tone.
Your aunt had to bring up Lumpy. Oh, your best man got drunk and died at the wedding.
It's hard to know how to strike that balance. Because, you know, the whole backdrop is pretty morbid.
We're gonna have to use the honeymoon money for the funeral.
Our honeymoon? I'm supposed to be in a caftan under a palm tree.
Will you hold this? It's Lumpy's.
There are only 6 numbers stored. 2 of them are for pizza delivery. Who's Ramsey Anderson?
The movie has almost like a false lead where you think you're in one movie, you're sure you're in one movie, and Lumpy dies, and you're definitely not in that movie anymore.
We're friends of Lumpy's.
Who's Lumpy?
Aren't you Ramsey Anderson?
No, it's my daughter.
You're friends of Lumpy's?
And in death, obviously there's a lot of sadness and grief, but there's also comedy. I wanted to show that in a very human way.
I love you.
Oh, boy.
I do.
Okay.
I do. I want to touch you.
Tyler is one of those rare actors, and I would put him in a category with the great big blustery men like John Goodman or Chris Farley, John Candy, those guys.
Stop, hey. God bless America, stop.
You're gonna get pneumonia.
Lumpy isn't just that big drunk guy everyone sees at the wedding. He's kind of a sad clown. There's a really complicated thing going on.
You know how we could afford Mexico?
Lumpy gave me the money. He got us a honeymoon, and I can't even get his funeral right.
I think a huge part of the film is that Lumpy becomes more in death than he did maybe in life to these people.
Careful on the ice. Hold on!
I don't know what he's doing. I don't know where he's working. I don't really know anything about the guys, it turns out.
Where are you going? Anywhere but here.
There's a lot in this movie that people won't see coming.
I don't know what you want me to say. He was my best friend.
He wasn't your best friend. He was your oldest friend. There's a difference.
Best Man Down. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters November 8th.